to solve this, to find the highest common factor by using Euclid's algorithm. Now, these are the problems which I have, three set of problems. Okay. Now, using Euclid's theorem, we have this A is equal to BQ plus R, where R will be ranging from 0 to B, and A and B are the positive integers, okay, and Q and R are the unique integers corresponding to A. Let us see how the problem can be done. Now, if you look at the first problem, okay, here you find that 255 is greater than 135, right? So this can be split in this form, okay? So it is a multiple of 1, okay, having the remainder as 90. So again, we have to take this and this, and when you find that 135 is greater than 90, okay, again this can be split in this form, right, and again multiple of 1, and the remainder being 45. Again, we have 90 and 45. Again, if you look at this, again 90 can be put in 45 multiplied 12 plus 0. We have to go on to the process where you can try to find the minimum value. So 0 being remainder. So the highest common factor would be 45 for this. Now let us see the problem which I was talking about, the second set of problem, which is 38,220. So here you find that this is greater than 196, and again we got the exact multiple of this is 195 times of this. So the highest common factor would be 196. Now again, if you look at the third problem, right? Now 867 is greater than 255, obviously. Now if you find that, so it is a multiple of 3 plus the remainder, right, which is 102. Again, we have these two, that is 255 greater than 102. Okay, again, if you have the multiple of this and the remainder being 51, right, again we can find between 102 and 51. So this is this, and you get the remainder, which is 0. So the highest common factor for this is 51. What we have observed all these problems, that the remainders which exists either at the last term, which is 0 or 45 or something like that, till then you have to keep on finding the coefficient, quotient and the remainder.